I just picked up the phone, and it was him. The President of the United States calling to congratulate me.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Oh, hey, Chad, why don't you tell everyone about the time you were on the Oprah Winfrey Show?
Yeah. Well, I was in seventh grade, and I wrote a novel. Nothing big, but Oprah loved it. And she wanted me to be on her show, so I figured, you know, why not?
And then she invited you to dinner at her house, right?
Yep, yep. Oprah made tacos. She loves the Mexican food. Good times. Anyway, I think I'm out of soda. Hey, do you guys have free refills on the ginger ale?
Oh, you want some ginger ale, do you? Yeah. Chad can't get enough of this precious ginger ale. Oh, no. I'll tell you what, Chad. Why don't I call up the ginger ale headquarters, have them back up a tanker truck to your mouth so Chad can suck ginger ale till there's no more ginger ale for the rest of the Earth's population?